What the fuck? Brian?
You know there's a 50% chance you can live right next to a pedophile?
No.
Not me, though. Let's live next to two smoking hot six-year-olds.
What the fuck?
Yeah!
What the fuck?
So it has been a fucked week and this vlog is super random, so I think it's best if I were to just walk you guys through what happened. First and foremost, if you guys aren't subscribed, make sure to do so or else you're gonna turn out like my dog. He's fucking dead. It's kind of fucked up. Let's just say we kicked off this week with a little bit of fireworks.
This is Nerf Gun Ryan, notorious for fucking Tanner's sister.
What the fuck?
Hi, I'm Tanner Range, and I'm notorious for letting Nerf Gun Ryan fuck my sister.
Damn straight.
My name's Jacob Markovich, and we're gonna fuck shit up.
On our way to the orphanage.
Nerf's making a fucking bomb right now, dude.
Also, we thought it would be a genius idea to make fake IDs and go buy alcohol with them. Unfortunately, we're not gonna be able to show you guys the full clip because of our past history with YouTube. You guys know we're still at two strikes, and if we get one more strike, we're gonna be kicked off this app completely. We're putting the full clip on the Patreon. If you guys want, it'll be linked down in the description. And every time you sign up to the Patreon, it's proven that you get a bigger penis. Like, look at me. I've signed up 19 times.
Bro, that shit looked like a tumor.
Nope. It's not a tumor. It's my cock. Anyway, I don't really know what else to say, so enjoy the rest of the video. I'm gonna try to piece it together as best as we can. We just have a bunch of random content, so enjoy it, guys. I love you. All right, we're here. We're at the library. We're gonna be printing off terrible fake IDs, and we're gonna try to buy alcohol with them.
Yee!
It's a good day, man. We just found out my sister's pregnant, so we're celebrating.
For real?
Yeah. I'm excited to be a dad, man.
You care if I check it real quick?
Yeah, make me feel fucking young, man.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Is that weird? Like knocking up your sister? You've done it before? You ever?
Stepsister.
Oh, for real? Oh, my man, you're a dog, bro. Hell yeah. Sweet, man. Appreciate it. Went through, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Sweet. Have a good one.
Money in the pack.
Yeah. Fuck, no way. Dude, the ID was so shit. Let me show them how bad this ID was.
Man,
what a guy. What a fucking G. That man fucks for sure. Good for him. That man definitely fucks. If it is a stepsister, fuck it.
Again. I think I pull it off.
Hey, ID please.
Yeah. Butt chugging event down at DU, so no homo shit. Me and the boys are gonna go do that.
Your ID?
Yeah.
Pixel, black pixel?
No, that's me.
Me?
Yeah.
Me white.
No, pixel, that's me.
Black.
Okay, hold on. What about this one? Yeah? Okay, cool.
19,
you can keep the 80 cents, man.
Alabama, Arkansas.
You like my shirt?
Yeah, that shit go dummy hard. No cap.
Thanks, my slime. Are you still open?
Yeah. Sure, catch all the ghosts.
Is there ghosts in
yes.
here?
There's a man in our middle china room, and in our back left room by the French doors, there is a lady. And back behind us at the cliff house was like their judge jury. There's true hanging tree.
This is interesting because Enrique, he's really good with like paranormal stuff.
Yeah.
Can we do a ritual together and like see if we can summon any?
Sorry.
Enrique really wants to do.
All
just
right.
You just gotta like hold hands and
okay. listen,
just repeat after. Wait.
Alala, alala, que pasa?
Que pasa?
Be summoned.
Be summoned.
The MILFs.
The MILFs.
In this establishment.
No, you're once you said MILFs, you had to.
No, dude, just
there?
Do your single ritual. He's good at this. No, like, I'm serious. Like,
no,
you
we
think we're joking.
Oh.
Okay, dude. So this is supposedly where like the ghost stuff happened. I do feel a little weird in this room, I can't lie. I feel like something's touching me. Is your finger in my ass, dude?
I'm getting it.
Yeah, that's feces. A little Asian cock on that thing. All right, so that girl in there was telling us that there's a tree back here where people got hanged and shit. Probably shouldn't make jokes about it, but we're about to go see it. This has to be the tree, dude. Fuck, dude, people got hung on that. I feel like Logan Paul by even allowing this to be filmed right now. Wow, dude, nice view right here.
Beautiful.
It's amazing. You wanna get in on this, or? I know you like what you see. I'll let you be Big Spoon. All right, so you guys know our new filmer, Tanner. He's filmed a couple videos for us now. He's on his way over right now to come film for us. We're gonna put a blindfold on him, tell him that we have a surprise. We're gonna make it super sentimental. We're gonna take him to a random house. I'm gonna walk him up to the porch while he's wearing the blindfold. I'm gonna ring the doorbell, and I'm gonna take off running, and he's just gonna be stranded on the porch. We're such fucking assholes. Hey, buddy, we do have a surprise. You gotta get blindfolded, though. No, it's nothing bad. You're actually gonna like it a lot. Well, no, it's like a little drive.
A drive?
Yeah. Yeah, just turn around, we'll duct tape you a little. Dude, you look like you're a part of the fucking Taliban, bro. Yeah. It's honestly a good surprise, you know? You've helped us out filming and shit. We decided we'd give back to you today. It's nothing too big, you know? We wish we could pull a David Dobrik and give you a Tesla. We could probably get you like a 1990 Camry, though.
Dude, this is fucked. All right, guide me to the door. Dude, this is fucked. You guys are dicks. Oh, there is a step, bro. You didn't even let me know. That's fucked. You guys are fucked.
Throwback to those kids in school that would walk around like this with their speaker in their backpack. All right, so we're at this library right now. I'm gonna take this speaker, I'm gonna hide it under someone that's sitting at a table, and we're gonna start blasting weird shit. It's gonna make them uncomfortable, and it's gonna give us a good laugh, so let's go. Shh, we gotta be quiet.
Take me down, booty hole. That's what you already know. I'm a crib. My dog will probably wait to see your booty nail. That's just all we know. We don't know nothing else.
Osama bin Laden flight school, do you guys have that one? Anne Frank, hide and seek. Stepsis, what are you doing? Piper Perry does it again. How to shower like Hitler, do you guys have that one? Yeah. All right, so Ryan's got the speaker in his pocket. I'm gonna start blasting fart shit when he walks upstairs. Please go ask a question. I'm just gonna play this when you ask a question.
Do you guys have any like Percy Harvin books?
What is it?
Like Percy Jackson.
Percy Jackson, they're gonna be downstairs.
Okay. Get it started. Let's get it started in here.